Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Mad Happy 79 here, playing a new game called American Truck Simulator. I already played like the first part. I was trying to get used to it and everything. And boy, did I screw up a lot and had one hell time backing up. That's my profile picture. That's not really me, but close enough.
Not really.
Apparently I own a garage, a small, but I can't do anything until I own my own truck. Let's see. .41% road explored. I finished one delivery. It took me a few hours, apparently. It only took me about 20 minutes to back up in the damn dock. No. What do I click on this? Oh, continue game. I didn't see that. Okay, you can see your progress history right here. Which is barely up. I started in Arizona. Flagstaff, Arizona. That's where I want to be stationed at. There's a quick job tab here. Let's do that, I guess. Iron pipes, 41,000 pounds from Arizona, Grand Canyon, Arizona to Phoenix, Arizona. 4:20 p.m. to 11 p.m. And it pays that much. $20.43 a mile. Wow. They're from Flagstaff, Arizona to Phoenix, Arizona. We can do a Revisor tank, 22,500 pounds. This is, this offer expires in 20 minutes, though. It looks like it might take some hours, I guess. Now I'm not very good at parking. I guess we'll take the first one. Take the job. Take the job, newbie.
I'm a newbie.
I can turn my head. I had to use the mouse to turn my head. Oh no, send a cab. I had to use like R or W to move forward, S to brake. I'm using the right and left air keys to turn the steering wheel. Now I can look out the window. Like the window goes back up automatically when I stick my head back in. E to start. Can I go that way? How do I get out? I can change camera angles. Okay, I can go that way.
Thank you.
see anything. Hold on. Turn the wheel this way? No. Stop. Turn the wheel that way. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button. Ugh. Smack the building again. And left shift to shift gears. Okay, we'll go out straight a little bit. I don't know how to do the turn signals. Apparently you gotta have turn signals on this. Okay, I don't see anyone. Pretty good miles. Yep. Is this automatically shifting? I think it is, finally. Yeah, it is. Is that a truck coming or going? Coming. The graphics is a little. You have a new email. How do I check the email? Maybe it was F1. Brand new pow truck for sale. Blackstaff. Here, sir, madam, we are certified retail. Peter Packer pickle bone, yeah. Oh, okay, cool. So I got a truck dealer. Nice. Alright. That truck was coming, apparently. Alright. Straight ahead. Fast, I lights, white windshield wipers. The tutorial never showed me how to do the turn signals or the wipers. I'm going too fast. Shows me going this way for some odd reason. Maybe he's showing the gas station for some odd reason. Get up to the stop sign. Left, look to my right. Looks pretty much clear. Why am I moving? Oh shit! Insurance, please. Thank you for backing up. All I hear is boom. Yeah, that would have been more damaged than a bong sound. Really nice out here, though. Game looks great. Cars riding by. Kind of almost realistic, except for the one I wrecked. There's like damage done or something like that. I think if I hit F5, it shows me damage. This ain't my truck, so. Not much damage done. Oh shit. Whoops. Guardrails are my enemy. Man, how long do I have to go? Some a-holes ran past me up on the road. I'm going to take both lanes. Comes. It's a Mustang. Cool. Get on my side of the road. Oh, it'd been funny if I had been hit on with that truck. Yeah, sorry for it being a little choppy. My computer can barely handle this. speed limit. According to my thing, it says I'm going over the speed limit. It's been 25 or something. Alright, we're heading into Flagstaff. We're like halfway there. Alright, it's 35 now. See, there's a motel to the left. This, I would love to run this in smooth graphics. Maybe when I get a new computer. I'm planning to get on a, like I said before, a new laptop, a gaming laptop. Parts. Alright, I got the green light. I think all the graphics coming in is too much for my PC right now, for my little Mac. I got the graphics on a little bit low setting too. When I got lower, everything looks a little bit blurrier than what it is now. I don't want to go too blurry. I'm assuming maybe sometime after the New Year's I might get this computer. It should run a lot smoother. Said it would be for gaming. Whoa! That person just glitched right in the road. Oh man, it's heavy through here. Oh, here's the horn. Perfect, huh? Oh wow. How the heck am I supposed to get out? I need to hold the brake down or I'll roll backwards. Here comes the opening. No one said I was a good driver. I definitely never said that. Seventy-five. My ramp coming up or something? Looks like it's showing me to get over here. lost the gas brake. I'll eventually find it. Yo, mother trucker! What's up, my homie? Again. There we go. Oh, tight turns. Oh, kind of jumped the gun on that one. And too bad Ohio's not in this. I would be driving all over Ohio because I live in Ohio. UPS. What can Brown do for you? Not speed. How come I can't own a UPS business? Use emergency shorter. Might be a little bit off the road, but he's still crashing to me. $180 out of pocket, god damn it. Am I supposed to just wait for the cops? I don't have time to wait. I got deliveries to make. Whiny roads, man. Tucson. I wonder if they went out and mapped all this crap or something. I wonder how they did this. A lot of cars passing, some graphics cards, choppy. I thought that was a Ford Fusion at first. Man, how do you keep this thing straight? Fun with my own vehicle, ain't I? It's going hard to get a new job. They'd be like, I don't think we're going to give you a loan. You kind of crash everywhere. I'd be like, bro, that accident was not my fault. He ran me off the road, so I ran into him. They don't have to know the full truth. Thanks. also want to get a gaming controller. I heard a PS3 remote would work with my Mac, but I don't know where the cables went to it. The charging cables. They disappeared. Go straight. I wasn't even paying attention if I was supposed to go straight or get off. Coasting now. Too bad there's no CB in the car. I think I read on here you can add your own music. Your own radio station, your own music? Oh crap. That'd be pretty cool, but copyright stuff, you know? This is, something that, you know, YouTube allows. How much further I have to go? Always on the map, looks shorter than what it really is. Oh. On the road again! Like a little picture of a truck with red wheels. I wonder what that means. This would be a little quick adventure, but apparently I'm wrong. Because I still had to park this bad boy. I might not do the for the most points. I might just have to do the second best, unfortunately. Because I had to get ready for work. I'll try to get this episode out tonight when I get off, if I remember. So far, I haven't heard back from my YouTube partnership.
before I get a speeding ticket. Down the hill. Yeah, what's up? Ever seen a truck riding on the white line before? And there's like no cars parked in the emergency shoulder. Okay, probably be running them over. Whoops, sorry. Hello, game. Hi, officer. How you doing? I'm driving safely. Safe. Still don't know how to work my turn signals. Get up this hill. Oh. Brake, brake, brake. Let's get up to the stop sign. Now brake. Hold in the brake. Well, looks clear that way. Alright, I'm clear. In reality, you're supposed to look both ways, but it's a little bit hard to do that. Time. We got all the cars coming. Speed limit 40. Phoenix discovered. Yay! I'm in Phoenix, Arizona. Been here. Let me get in the left-hand lane. Did the speed limit drop? Because it said 40, and now it's saying I'm speeding. A turn coming up. There. Wait a minute. I thought I said turn here. Backing up. Too. heard of. Turn around up here or not. I don't even know what's up here. Yeah, I know, I screwed up. Don't have to remind me, GPS. I swear it told me to turn here. How's it going? There's a guy getting lost, that's all. Whoops. And they're like, oh, we're not expecting a delivery of pipes. Something. Oh, yes, I am a tractor trailer. Almost there. What time is it? Oh man, almost 7:30. Now I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. Where am I at? Europe? Oh boy. How much gas I have? Getting low. Me turn up here then. Not back there, up here. Better be up here. I'm gonna be super pissed. It's a nice little building over there. This would be great if you had VR. No, a headset VR. You can turn around and look. I don't think this is VR compatible. It'd be very, very fun though. Do I have brakes still? What? I can turn right on red, you dumbass. There's no sign saying I cannot turn right on red. That's a bunch of bull crap. Malfunction, just service as soon as possible. Okay. Almost there anyway. Yeah, that's kind of funny. The truck breaks down right when I get there. Put a lot of damage on it, I know that much. Alright, a bit closer. I can finally end this episode and take a shower. Still need to edit it and upload it. Had a steering. Thank God I'm here. I had to stop here and he gives me an option for what I want to do. Yeah, I could turn it off, but... Okay, for 90 XP, wow. Oh, and it shows it. Where's my mouse? Here it is. Back up zigzag into it. Or I can play it safe for 15 XP. Just go straight and park it and go. Or for 0 XP, just leave it there. I guess everyone wanted to watch me suffer, so I'll try it for 90 XP. Even though I know I had to go and take a shower soon. There we go. Yeah. This truck's not sounding too good. Practice makes perfect, right? They wish I could park right in front of that truck. A little bit up here. Ah, there it is. I screwed up. I should have got closer. Alright. Stop. Get back up a little bit more. Oh, I thought I was hitting it. Wait a minute, I'm not hitting it already? I still get that. I need to turn the truck wheels this way, I think. see if I... This is hard. I'm going to turn it, the truck a certain way to turn it back. You know what? I had to skip it. Because this is going to take me a while to park in there. I should have took the easy route. What's this? Hazardous cargo. I don't think no one wants me to do hazardous cargo. Especially if something was explosive. Yeah, I don't want to die. Just-in-time delivery? And that's definitely not me. You recognize me. Learning abilities, long distance. Let's do long distance, I guess. And no more emails. Let's look at the truck dealers. So far, this is the only truck dealer I have.
There's one in Phoenix?
Yeah, there's one in Phoenix somewhere. I thought I was in Phoenix. There's one in Bakersfield, Reno, and Elko has dealerships. Oh, there's more. I think there's only two truck brands anyway. Okay. But it looks like I cannot get that yet. From here, you can access all the important information about your truck. Okay. What happens if I click on here? Visit selected dealer. Do you want to travel to Flagstaff and visit the... Oh, no, not now. I only have 6,550. And the bank's not open. So I can't do nothing. Alright, this is Mad Happy 79 with... American Truck Simulator. One hell of a ride. One hell of a... mess up a couple wrecks. Walking around dude for me, I just ran into him. Alright, I better get ready for work. And I guess when I get home, I'll try upload this. Y'all have a good day and goodbye.